Lost six, slowly getting older. Human race ever getting bolder. Trying on somebody's shoulder. The bad things we've done.
I don't recognize the world through my own eyes. We got hospitals, the schools, the private companies, and calculate the air you breathe and present you with the bill. Oh, will you feel a little guilty for scapegoating immigrants for the actions of your government? Why you cast your vote for the Tories? Would you go on pointing fingers at the latest enemy in the papers? As if hate could ever save us, as if we're not each other's neighbours, and if we all cared as passionately as we do for Strictly Come Dancing and the football, we could change it all, could change it all. I see it's empty, eyes upon the telly. What else can you sell me? What else can you sell me? All I see is empty, eyes upon the telly. What else can you sell me? What else can you sell me? Now I don't recognise the world through my own eyes. We got preoccupied with nothing, is anybody left alive? When we tried to control it all, and when the water in your tap is coming thick and black, would you hesitate to ask the company for your money back? We were bought off by convenience and exploited by our own greed, and yet here we are asking for more when we already took it all, and we know someday we'll fall. It's just a matter of when we'll play this game out and then compare our scores at the end. Future generations look back on our civilization as the ones who killed the world before they make the same mistakes as well.
Are you ready for the chorus, everybody?
Cause all I see is empty eyes upon the telly. What else can you sell me? What else can you sell me? All I see is empty eyes upon the telly. What else can you sell me? What else can you sell me? Recognize the world through my own eyes. We got preoccupied with nothing. Is anybody left alive? No, we never noticed that we lost control when we tried to control it all.
Thank you.
Con man said to the sucker, let's put a fast one on old Frank. Said the same thing to old Frank. Con man just laughs all the way to the bank. It was you and a million others. It was planned from start to end, with the help of the admin, the government, and your good old flexible friend. Said maybe I deserve this because of my way of life. And maybe these bailiffs at my door have rights upon their side. While in my heart of hearts, I know no stuff is bad for you, and no stuff is best. Listen to those admin, buying stuff is the new sex. So put £5 in the hat, my friend. Put £5 in that hat. Would you put £5 in the hat, my friend? You'll only take it to McDonald's and make yourself fat. Put £5 in the hat, my friend. Put £5 in that hat. Would you put £5 in the hat, my friend? Just like that. He's got 3D capability and fully integrated interactivity to utilize these functions in their maximum capacity. All you gotta do is turn it off. Well, my new car's got start-stop technology, no assist to that wrist and no more turning of that key. It's equal on the back, so from ecology or economy, no man, you matter with is relegated to posterity. But I'll fuck with this to your luxury policy. Place me on disgrace, people twice, you can follow me. They're a thing, have we just gradually lose battery? Everything's recorded, so there's only for your memory. Put £5 in the hat, my friend. Put £5 in the hat. Would you put £5 in the hat, my friend? You'll only take it to Burger King and make yourself fat. Put £5 in the hat, my friend. Put £5 in that hat. Would you put £5 in the hat, my friend? You'll only give it all the Tesco, and what's the sense of that?
Hey! 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 H
Could we put our heads down in honest places? And the earth is just tarmac and parking spaces for hotels and restaurants. The only birds are seagulls feeding off of giant landfills. So tall the pigs have names, and accountancy and pole dancing are in the Olympic Games. As our televisions grow bigger, when shrank our brains, when vanity is a virtue, what you know can hurt you. Train station platforms are littered with terrorist bombs, disguised as kids' lunch boxes, disguised as every other song that isn't on the radio, isn't on TV. Trip you over backwards, lift you up so you can see a sky that is the dense of black. If you got what you should get to eat, so you drive to some place where you get dead animals real cheap. And maybe your kids will be surprised to see a tree inside of a museum amongst dead birds and chimpanzees. In glass cases and blue skies, green grass, clean air, liberty. How they often wonder, is wondering good for me? And they'll swim in oily waters every summer in the sea, and tell you how your goddamn eggs are too salty. Reminisce about when eggs came from chicken. These ones are no good, but you'll still slap their wrists. You're not eating all their food. The alarm goes off again, so you duck down on the floor. Put your knees into your chest, pray for the hits and hits next door. Oh no, you never liked him anyway, because he has French relatives. In fact, he looks a little strange. Shops in a different supermarket. Your sister, she called yesterday, never returned her calls. Sometimes she thinks you don't think of her at all. If we could ever put our heads down for a second in this mess, and consider all the steps that were leading up to this, we'd measure out the distance between two points that we think were best. I wish we'd put our heads down